Flexbox is one of the most powerful tools that you can use for layout. It's changed a lot in the last couple years, but at this point it's hit candidate recommendation and it's supported by most browsers. In this class, I'm just going to show you the current syntax, but in your code and for anything you're building. For production, I want you to make sure that you're including all of the vendor prefixed versions. So that way, if anybody's on an older browser, you're not leaving them out in the cold.
The reason Flexbox is so powerful is its ability to fill the space available. If an element has extra room around it, it'll expand to fit, or if it's getting crowded, elements will shrink so that they take up as little space as possible. Let me show you an example. Flexbox makes it super easy to position elements left or right without floats. You can also change the order of elements without changing HTML, and Flexbox makes it really easy to accomplish a lot of other common layout techniques. Pete, how do you approach design with Flexboxes?
Well, let me show you.